the ring at the moment, the number one challenger from Detroit, Michigan, George the Animal Steele. No hair whatsoever on that ugly head of George Steele. But wait till he takes off a sweatshirt, covered in hair.
Get down, you jerk! What the hell's wrong with you?
George Steele, a throwback, resembles very much the Cro-Magnon period, or perhaps Neanderthal. And here comes down the aisle, the one and only Worldwide Wrestling Federation champion, Pedro Morales from Culebra, Puerto Rico. Steele doesn't want Morales to get into the ring. Trying to hold Pedro back.
Main event, main event. One fall to a finish. Introducing the referee, Danny Barkfield. Here are the opponents. The challenger, 278 Detroit, George the Animal Steele. Puerto Rico, 235, the WWF heavyweight champion, Pedro.
This should really be some match. The three. Oh, first step came in too soon. Morales is waiting for it. George still goes into the ropes. Heel jump from the ring. George Steele not too anxious to climb back in that ring. Pedro Morales is awaiting him. There you see the presence of George Steele. Morales steps out of the ring. He wants him. Steele wants Morales to go back over to the far corner. Capacity crowd here in Madison Square Garden. Enjoying the matches. We certainly hope you're enjoying them on home box office. Still, that foreign object jammed into the midsection. Attacking Pedro Morales. Morales flat out on his back. George Steele, all 290 some odd pounds, standing up on him. Full of hair. George Steele in control of the match. He sends Pedro into the ropes. He's coming off. George Steele with a tremendous body slam. Head for hair brings Pedro up again, and Steele rams up far enough to go into the floor to Pedro Morales, the champion. Morales reeling. Really. composure. He's up on his knees now. Still giving it far enough. You can see it there in his right hand. Most unpredictable. And Pedro, as you can see, is not too anxious to drive right in. Nice arm drive. Still again, going for the ropes, and Pedro has it. George the Animal still in the corner. Still on the outside of the ropes. Pedro on the inside. Still very casually walking around on the outside of the ring. Now he's back in. Still that far enough that Pedro goes reeling. Pedro trying to get back up on his feet. Steele rams a forehead of Pedro Morales right into that turnbuckle. Steele not wasting any time. Again, ramming that forehead of Pedro Morales into that hard turnbuckle. The champion obviously dazed. George Steele, very confident in this moment.
And one.
Pedro again, going into that hard turnbuckle. And Steele obviously is in control of this match right now. Wait a minute, I may have spoken too soon. Pedro with a hard left. Pedro, obviously, has left his mark on the forehead of George Steele. Pedro's going out.